Tithing is not of the Old Testament. Tithing is of the Bible. Why do you divide the New Testament into the Old when you want to pass out something you want to pass? Let me show you what I mean. 97% of the things we practice in church are of the Old Testament. Why do you single out tithe? Let me give you a list of them. It is already here on the screen. Prayer is of the Old Testament. Why do we pray? And the scriptures are there. There is no scripture of the New Testament there. The breathing you are breathing now is over the Old Testament. There is no breathing in the New Testament. Even when you are asleep at night, that breath started in the Old Testament. The scripture is there. Fasting is of the Old Testament. Why do you fast? When somebody is confronted with something he doesn't understand, like this man of God, he begins to subtract the truth from the truth. And he's praying for people all over the world. And the prayer is praying started in the Old Testament. Marriage is of the Old Testament. So all women divorce in the New Testament. Because if tithing is of the Old Testament, which is right, and marriage is Old Testament, then you are practicing marriage in the New Testament. You are practicing marriage in the New Testament, and you don't want to practice tithing in the New Testament, then you are not a preacher that rightly divides the word of God.